In Tibet, they have the Tibetan bowls, and in Knoxville, we have the tin cans.